What's up, guys? It's Doll Matter here, and today we're going to be reacting to a new channel. So this is Nick Ortiz. Now, we've been doing a lot of habitual line crosser shorts lately, and on one of those, somebody said that I needed to check out Nick Ortiz and his videos of the different branches. So I wasn't sure where to start, so I think this one is one of, if not the most viewed video on his channel out of at least the branches videos. So I figured it's probably, you know, the best place to start. But if you have any recommendations for specific ones I should check out, just comment them down below. So this is Shotguns with the Branches. So link to the original down below, and let's jump into it.
It's about to be crazy, bro. Damn. Oh, it kicks so hard.
I'm from the ghetto, son. We do it one-handed, like sideways.
Fucking space. Why does he have a... the fucking tinfoil hat on. Man, what even, like, I have not heard, like, anything about the Space Force, like, basically since Trump announced it. I don't think I've heard a single thing about it. What are they even doing? I should probably look that up.
It's like this? Yeah!
I can handle it, okay? This ain't even that big.
This is a small one? Oh, okay, cool. I'm not scared of it.
The fucking Air Force guy in the chair, man. His accent on the Navy guy wasn't quite sassy enough for the stereotypes that you guys were telling me. That's gold. I completely forgot the Space Force was even a thing. Like, man, I'm gonna Google that right now. What's going on with the Space Force? Because apparently they have a website. They have 77 spacecraft, apparently. Okay, so they're in charge of GPS. What the hell is Space Fence? Oh, it's a second-generation space surveillance system operated by the United States Space Force in order to track artificial satellites and space debris in Earth's orbit. Okay. They have 8,600 military personnel. Semper Supra, always above. Chief of Space Operations, General Bradley Saltzman. Okay. What do they do, though? Like, I guess they're just in charge of just space shit in general. Honestly, we need to go on a deep dive down the Space Force. But anyway, that's not what this video is about. As funny as, you know, that was. So let me know what you think below. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one.